R.I.P. Dave Courtney. Sad news, you know. There's a lot of rumours going out there at the moment. Don't listen to the rumours until you see the facts, mate. But, you know, Dave was always hospitable enough to us, invited me and Kit to Camelot, Plumstead, South London back in the day, and showed us nothing but a good time, mate. Great fella. We sat down for hours chatting with him, and, you know, his place was amazing. The legacy that man has left is truly incredible. So R.I.P. Dave. And shouts out and love to your family, mate.
Well, we're going to play the game of spot Dave Courtney's house.
Could it be that one?
Ain't it different? I'll lick my ting in the lane. But I can't fly to the States, cause I got too much convictions. Apparently all I talk is prison, but I don't know no different. I was in jail up north, running in a coalition. Fresh from my book, coke and whipped out, I put some roses where my wrist is. You ain't never made their birthday cake from digestive biscuits. But I had to take them and juice that piss test. Every day I look up to the Lord, give thanks for all this litness. Come on, fresh out the system, gymnast. Running with smoke my drones. Pigs wood with a camera on me, not the one from Dipset. I still can't miss pleasure in business, sorry princess. I come a long way from broke days, I got to work and fix it.
Yeah, I told you he had a tattoo.
Yeah.
Oh. See, I knew it. I knew he had something tucked away down here. Oh, God. Oh, my God. No way, look, it's true. The rumours are true. Look, I told you shit, I told you. Yes, Dave. I love the way you roll, mate.
Oh, mate. The rumours are true.
I am a fan. No bridges, wankers,
no smoking, or vaping.
None
of all that. Oh, God, it goes down again.
Fucking up, I promise you. I don't
know about your age. Bloody hell. It goes down, doesn't it?
Is it tidy?
Yeah. Plus, it goes down even further. Bloody hell. Christ almighty, Dave.
Hoping to find a bird or
something. Yeah. Yeah, behind the scenes, the official exclusive interview with Dave Courtney. So, interview coming soon. Check it out. And I don't do threats, I'm cordial. I don't even snap on the jet, it's normal. Black tie, but I'm dressed in formal. Like the boys from East, I'm nasty. Don't do drip, but I still stay classy. You wanna know, then ask me, ease.
Yeah, that was funny as fuck. He is a character and a half, mate, and a privilege to meet that man.
He wanted one of them rolled up for him, and that is the least we can do.